As part of this soul-guided meditation, it is essential that you find a peaceful or quiet place to either lie down or be seated. You may choose to carry out this meditation either in candlelight or with your lights dimmed low. This will create an ambience of warmth, comfort, and tranquility. Make sure you will not be disturbed. And it is time to relax and to feel yourself melt into the warmth of your surroundings and to embrace the glow of all that exists within you. As you succumb to the warmth of all that surrounds you, it is time to let go. Close your eyes and relax. Allow this inner warmth to seep through your body, extending down your forehead and your brow, further down your neck and through your upper body. This warmth is coursing through your veins. You feel it extending beyond your arms, your hands, and fingers. Then downward through your legs, your feet, and toes. You are encapsulated by this warmth. You feel loved. You feel protected. And you feel safe. You are aware of your own breath. Now slowly take a deep breath in. Hold it momentarily, then let go by slowly exhaling. With each breath, you feel more and more relaxed and more love. You are not sure where this feeling of love is emanating from, but you are becoming aware that it stems from deep within you. Matching the rise and fall of each breath you take, feel the pressure of life's stresses and strains slowly beginning to melt away. As you attune yourself to the rhythm of your breathing, you can relax more deeply from within. Gently take another deep breath in. Hold it momentarily. Then let go. By slowly exhaling and exhausting your outer breath. Breathe. Slowly take in another deep breath. Hold it momentarily. Then let go by slowly exhaling. With each rise and fall of your breath, you are beginning to succumb to a deep state of soulful and inner relaxation. Breathe and relax. It is time to journey onward beyond your physical form and to be introduced to the universal and soulful partnerships that exist within you. You are embarking on a journey of soul enlightenment, wisdom and understanding. To begin, your physical mind must be calmed, stilled, and silenced. As you relax your body, I want you to listen. Not to the words of your mind, but to the sound of your emerging inner soul. Your soulful journey is about to take you beyond your mind's limitations. To embrace the bountiful wonders of your soul's emancipation. You are about to discover the origins of who and what you are. You are about to discover the meaning of your life's true destiny and purpose. You must not fear what you cannot yet see, what you cannot yet hear, or what you cannot yet know. For all will be revealed along your soulful journey. It is as if you are surrounded by immense beauty, crystal lights of color floating seamlessly in a luminous, translucent orb through the vastness of empty space. You feel protected and shielded from all harm. You feel vibrant, liberated, and free. You are willing to go wherever your luminous orb chooses to take you.